I wish I was a boy.
I'd be much more good looking.
I could get into proper fights. All the lads wouldn't laugh at me. They would fight back when I was running.
Instead of saying, can't hit your back properly, you're a girl, and walking off and laughing.
I'm good at football. That's why I always get picked for teams first.
And I'm really fast. But it's like all the boys are scared of me.
And all the girls think I'm fair. But I would be really handsome if I was a boy.
Wish I'd wake up one day. There'd be no fuss or anything.
I know it won't ever happen. It's not normal to wish stuff like that.
I get really worried about it. I'd never tell anybody.
It's just I don't want to be a girl. I don't know why. I just
don't. It's not who I am.
It's not who I see when I look in a mirror.
I feel like I'm a little boy on the inside.
It does come through. People can see it. I get stakeholder by all the time. I am a boy on the inside.
And it's always going to be like that. It's never going to change.
I'm always going to be a tomboy. You're never going to grow up.
Like all the other little girls. But I get worried that people won't ever know me for who I am. And all I want to do is just be me.
But I can't be. Not really. But I don't understand why.